Warning, the below contains major spoilers for the season 6 premiere of This Is Us, The Challenger. The beginning of the end has officially arrived for This Is Us, and more change is on the horizon for the Pearsons. In the 6th and final season premiere for the NBC hit drama, the Big Three, Randall, Sterling K. Brown, Kevin, Justin Hartley, and Kate, Chrissy Metz, ring in their 41st birthdays just as their younger counterparts experience the trauma of the Challenger explosion. Flashbacks help show just how much change the Pearson siblings and their mother Rebecca, Mandy Moore, have gone through since the show debuted. Below, we're breaking down all of the revelations and developments being made in the premiere, but beware of major spoilers. Past traumas for the Big Three credit. Ron Batsterf / NBC. The series opens up in the past with the young Big Three, played by Isabella Rose Landau, Kate, Kaz Womack, Kevin, and C.A. Ron Jaden Coleman, Randall, gearing up for a big day at school as Rebecca and Jack, Milo Ventimiglia, prepare their lunches. Understandably, everyone is shaken up from witnessing the explosion, and Jack arrives home to meet Rebecca, who fills him in on the kids who haven't spoken a word since being picked up at school. Together, they sit with the kids around the table and ask how they're feeling, admitting that they're sad about the situation. Kate says it was a good thing the shuttle was high up because it meant they were closer to heaven. Meanwhile, Randall acknowledges that he's sad but doesn't elaborate. Kevin ignores the heaviness of the conversation and just asks for more mac and cheese. When Rebecca catches up with Randall later in the episode, she asks if he wants to share how he's feeling, and he brings up that the teacher in the shuttle, Krista McAuliffe, has kids and wonders if they have anyone to make them dinner.